Hey, I'm Justin with Mobility Solutions, and I'm going to show you how to put the tiller back on a GB120 from carryonusa.com. Just going to put this in here. Put the bolt back in. Tighten it up with that. I need to hook the wire and put the cap back on.
Yep.
So get that tightened up, lift it back up, or come over here, and all we're gonna do is connect this to that. So they have changed these. If you have an older one from the beginning, these connections are different, so we need to know. Sometimes that connects are definitely the serial number. So he'll connect that back. You don't have to do this very, very often. It's just if you have to do a full tiller replacement, this would be the way to do it. If you're gonna do it yourself, if you're handy. It's not very hard. It's just sometimes taking the tiller off, that thing's a little tight. So take your time. And then now he'll come back and he'll put the screws back in that holds the plastic part that holds the wiring harness. Must have had a long night. So we'll tighten that up and then he'll get the other screw in. And when you do that, this one's tight unless you want to move all this stuff. You just kind of move it to the side to get your screwdriver into there. So that's all you have to do to replace the tiller on the GB120s. For other videos, other repairs, let us know. We're affordablemedicalusa.com. This unit is carryonusa.com. We're Mobility Solutions. Our phone number is 803-926-2224. Thank you and have a great day.